Bennett organization, and then I guess they started digging and say, hey, look at this, what happened in 1957, and there he is. So, people are like, well, we need to hear from him. Like, what does he have to say about this? Well, and in the article, when they
had he's like 20 right there. He's in high school right there.
But he did discuss this photo, because he was asked about it after the Cowboys won that game.
Sure.
Yesterday on Thanksgiving, they asked him about the photo.
Curious kid, I didn't know at the time the monumental event, really, that was going on, and I'm sure glad that we're a long way from that, I am, and we just, well, that would remind me just to continue to do everything I can.
The Cowboys.
That was 65 years ago, and I had no idea when I walked up there what we were doing. And it just is a reminder to me of how to improve and do things the right way.
Interesting. Now, I will say, I wasn't around in 1950.